Elizabeth with Cate Blanchett in one of her most well-known roles, I think, is a period drama, so it's of course going to be a bit dry in places, but Cate Blanchett's fantastic. I mean, I think you kind of know what you're getting into going into this movie. You're either going to like it or not. If you like Cate Blanchett, you like what she does, you're probably going to like this movie. If you don't like period dramas, you don't like old stuffy English people, then you're probably not going to like it, but whatever.